I sure would like to have these two, tuner and amplifier, next to each other. Of course, the tuner doesn't really have a very good watt meter, and it's not a very good indication of SWR either. This one here I use a lot because it actually has a peak meter, an RMS meter, and a reflected meter, and you don't have to calibrate any of them. But this Heath kit, you do. Let's see here. Looking, trying to get this thing to do what I want it to do. Ugh. I just pulled the thing apart. This is the 25-inch monitor. We're listening to these guys in Canada, and I'm guessing one's pretty far up there. You're talking about Yellowknife. Somebody's music in the background. It's kind of obnoxious. We can't really, I don't know. There's something right here, I think. Frequency this guy's actually really on. Not that one. This band was actually really good a few minutes ago. Ooh. Look at that crap. Yeah, we can't use that band. Jesus Christ, that's bad. So I just turned the inverter off.
You'll have your cold air. You're about 5'9", just pushing just at the 9 mark here into British Columbia this morning. Rainy skies out. I think it's clearing up now, but if I can just have a go around on the call, please. This is Victor Alpha 7 Bravo Kilo India. Kilo Bravo 5 Alpha, Victor Alpha 7 Bravo Kilo India. Yeah, I just searched you guys up on QRZ. I'm here at the club station today, not at the QTH, but definitely will check it out. I'm not into QSL cards yet, but I know I'll probably get into it in the future, so I always try to log these contacts. I'll let you carry on there, Tom. You sounding good. Victor Alpha 7 Bravo Kilo India, back to you.
7-3, thank you for the comeback. I hope you have a great afternoon and weekend. KD5A, special event station. And North Texas. Texas. Very nice signal. Hall of Fame is Tom Tango out to right. And this is the festival of the foot.
They're quite loud, but they're not keeping up
away from hearing you guys. So, anyway, I want to remind you guys that tonight, I think at 7:30 my time, East Coast time, there's going to be a football game, University of Michigan, playing. So you guys need to watch it and root for the Wolverines. I was just watching a few games here earlier today on television with a college football game.
A pretty bad noise on here. Let's see what happens if we turn some of these off. I don't think that really did anything. Interesting noise pattern. I don't even know if it has anything to do with any of my stuff. I know if we shut the computer off, it'll probably slightly disappear. I think, let me see here. It'll take a few minutes, usually, for this thing to shut off. Unless I force it. Oh, there's a signal right here. Let's see if we can. Good Lord, this thing moves slow. Kilo Golf 7, Hotel Victor Romeo.
KG7, Hotel Victor Radio, you're 5-9 in Maryland.
QSL, 5-9 in Arizona.
Thanks, Arizona. QRZ, Whiskey X-Ray 3, Bravo.
See my SWR.
KG5, Mike Whiskey Alpha, 5-9 plus in Maryland.
Okay.
Austin, Texas.
So it looks like a lot of that noise was from the computer. Oh, it's amazing how much noise a computer can make.
Okay, New Jersey. Thanks for New Jersey. KD2 Queen Yankee Sugar, Roger. Thanks, QRZ, Whiskey X-Ray.
You're seeing this here, though. See, my computer's not on. I don't know what the hell this is. You'll be seeing this on the lower bands, too, where it'll blanket, like, just a certain part. I think it's they've been doing a bunch of radar stuff, maybe. See right now. I don't know if this guy is on 490. Or 490. Sounds better there. Maryland on 10 meters is good. It's kind of one of those hard-to-get states. Boy, it's really fading. And then you have all this noise. He's getting louder again.